Tisya Izzati untuk Azman. Okay, so now we are safely arrived at Gunung Lang Recreational Park, Ipoh. So what interesting about this place? Let's check it out.
If you are from Ipoh, it is only 5 minutes away from Ipoh Town. You need to follow Jalan Kuala Kangsar which leads to Kuala Kangsar. If you are from Kuala Lumpur, you only need to exit from the South North Expressway at the Ipoh Utara exit. You will see the signboard of the Gunung Lang Recreational Park 1 km from there. There are spacious parking spots which are free of charge by the lake. Boat fare to the island is varied by children, students and adults. It is developed around a scenic backdrop of limestone hill of Gunung Lang and Gunung Bilai. The main attraction of Gunung Lang are the man-made cascading waterfall atop a limestone hill, a 2 km broad walk over the swamp and lookout tower. The only development permitted for this area are ecotourism, research and education. The uniqueness of the limestone information also attract visitors and is situated close to the Ipoh city centre. This is the best point, reaching the park. You can see the small jetty for the boat. Why boat? Because visitors will need to make the boat across the lake to reach the park. So, let's start our adventure!
So, before you have to ride the boat, you must wear the safety jacket first.
It's beautiful, right? Gunung Lang Recreational Park at Ipoh. Pera is truly a nature gem of Ipoh. Awesome lake, limestone hill and beautiful park. Another view of the beautiful lake of Gunung Lang at Ipoh. It feels so freshy and you can feel, you can blend your heart with the environment. The 10-minute boat ride is also one of the main attractions of Gunung Lang. Filled with captivating views, it is amazing, right? And sure, not to be missed. Finally, reaching the park. You can see the small jetty for the boat. The boat will drop off the visitor here and this jetty and turn back to take more visitors. So, as you can see, the other side of Gunung Lang offers its visitors a park with colorful flowers and a mini zoo. The entire park is surrounded with a big shady trees that is perfect for picnic or small gathering. You can take a walking tour around the area that is free from the city hustle and bustle.
A lot to offer you. For example, in this place, you can see traditional house, bird house, and have a mini zoo, and you can feed in the fish. And have a cycling activity too. It's beautiful, right? It's a traditional house. As you can see, the structure is very cool. And this house has a fan and light. So you can do your prayer here. And you can rest your mind. If you got time, you see around me a lot of trees. It's very green. If you come here, it's very relaxful and you can feel it so calm and peaceful. As you can see, surrounding me is very clean because I see a lot of bins here, they provide here, and people don't throw rubbish everywhere. Ok, okay, if you want to view a beautiful limestone here in this recreational park, you can climb this lookup tower to the peak and you can see the beautiful of creature.
The mini zoo of Gunung Lang Recreational Park. Feeding the fish is the one activity that you can do here. Also available to see here, there's two ostrich. They are too busy eating and playing with us. And don't miss your opportunities to feed the deers. This is the bird area. You can feed the bird as well and you can take a picture with them. The management provide a full of facilities such as public toilet, musola, playground for children, stores and restaurant for eat. For me, this Gunung Lang Recreational Park is a hidden gem. It is indeed a very pleasant surprise to find Gunung Lang Park in Ipoh City. A short drive off the busy highway, you turn the corner and find this quiet green haven. This is my story. What yours?